Try solving this radical equation. Keep in mind you want to isolate this radical before you square both sides. Once you find two solutions, be sure to check your answers and then write your answer here as a set.